Yancy, I was not going to address this, but I can see it needs my attention. I've never had any sexual encounter with Mpumelelo Mseleku. I saw on my ancestor's life. I've never. I met him when he had to come to my podcast. Even my ex-husband would testify on this if he could. I respected my marriage, never involved a third party. Emshadweni wami asikaze sibanga umuntu wesithathu, guys. Not even given each other signs that we are doing each other like that. Just because we are separated does not mean it's because of a third party. So when I say so khuluma lezi nto ngiyakubona nje, I was thinking of suing you, but ngiyakubona ukuthi uyisu nje uyihambele. Impilo yakho isuwe wena. And you playing those voice notes thinking, no. Don't try to involve battles that you know very well, Kuti. They've been there. Me and that girl on the voice note, yes, we don't get along. So I'm not expecting anything good coming from her. Ngam. And sis, we've never been friends, Mnanawes. When you came Endombeni seeking for help, we've never been friends. Go look for professional help because ngiyabona ukuthi aziko right la. Qhubeka udliwe wedwa ungasifaki thina. Akusiyo yonke intombazane ephumelelile edliwayo, akusiyo yonke intombazane enhle edliwayo. Qhubeka udliwe wena ube yile object ungasifaki lapho. Asihloniphaneni guys. Lokhu uyikhalisa ukhalelani. Angiphapheli mina sisi. Cela ungihloniphe. No.